Hi everybody, it's Michelle. Today is Friday, September 9th, 2016, and this is the Rite Aid matchup for September 11th through the 17th of 2016. So a lot going on in this ad, a lot of deals. It's going to depend on your coupons and what you really want to do. We again are in the third week of raking the points, where you spend $50 and earn the $20 or 2,000 plenty points back. So that's an awesome savings. Of course, you combine that with coupons, it's like a great savings. Basically, you're able to do this twice per card. So obviously, if you have more than one card, it's going to be really great. If your parents or something have one that you can use and maybe help them out or something, or, you know, whatever the case may be. But if you have more than one card, it will definitely be worth it. A lot of coupons coming out this weekend. Quite a few good ones, actually. So you're going to want to buy your inserts, especially get more than one. Because there's some good coupons in this coming weekend's inserts. So let's get into this. It might be pretty lengthy. I will forewarn you. It is a pretty good week, so just be prepared and basically grab the ones you think you're gonna, you know, that are the good deals for you or that you need. You don't necessarily have to do ones that we do as couponers. Okay, so basically there's a lot of raking for point things going on in this ad. We've got the Nature Made buy one get one free. There's a $2 off coupon coming, and I think there's also some on coupons.com. And yeah, so if that's something you need, that would be cool. L'Oreal is buy one get one half off. We had gotten $2 off coupons in a recent insert for the L'Oreal. So that might be something to do. Let's see here. I'm going to try to go over. I mean, there's a lot in these ads. We got some Scott paper towels and toilet paper and the Kleenex deals again. We do have coupons that were on coupons.com for the Scott and the Kleenex. We had those 50 cent off coupons that we had recently gotten insert. If you don't know where to find the coupon, go to coupon, I think it's coupontom.com, and you can research that there. Gain and Tide, I guess there's a load to card coupon for $1 off, making it $3.94, and of course it counts towards the rake-in for points, so that would probably be a really good deal for Tide and Gain if that is something you like. The Nestle Pure Life water, and it looks like the exotics are 2 for $6. So it does count towards the rake in for points. So that's not bad on the, it's a 24 to 28 pack of water. The Pepsi, which are going to be 3 for $8 and part of the rake in for points. That's actually a pretty good deal if you consider the rake in for points for Pepsi. I see more Coke deals than I do with Pepsi, so I want to say that that's a really good deal for Pepsi if that is something you like to do. We got Tostitos and Doritos. Now, Doritos are a part of the Lay family of chips there. And on Saving Star, there's an offer where you get so much money back after you spend so much, and I forget the amount. But it, you know, this might be a good deal to do this week because of the raking for points, and it's also on Saving Star. So if you don't have Saving Star, I highly suggest you get Saving Star. The Post cereals, there was a coupon that came out for $1 off of 2. I believe there was some on coupons.com. And I do know there was a coupon for this Great Grains. I printed that off myself. I don't have it in front of me. But they're $1.99, and with the coupon and raking for points, that's a really good deal. The candies are 69 cents. Let's see. The other one I was to Asper Cream. There are, I guess we're getting some, it looks like up to $3 off coupons. I do know that we had just gotten a $2 off coupon off the Asper cream. So if that's something you use, buy one, get one half off on these. I do have a specialized coupon for this Myra fiber from Rite Aid, and also there were some coupons. And it's kind of expensive. And I do also have, I think it was $3 off coupons for the Aleve. So if you have those coupons, I think they expire Sunday. If I know I have them here somewhere. I think they expire on Sunday. So you would have to do that deal. And we got the Thermacare and Advil. Again, buy one, get one half off. And it looks like we're getting some coupons for that. So that might be something to look at. And also look, watch Saving Star to see what you get. Ricola, buy one, get one half off. And we got your Flonase. And if you're interested in that, I'm going to skip, just kind of skip over that, because I know that I won't really be doing too much. We do have coupons for the vitamins, I believe. I think I had a vitamin coupon. And also, I think Michelle from Michelle's Frugal Living also talked about if you have the offer on one of your cards, there was like spend $50 and get 1,000 points back. I actually have that deal on one of my cards. I did it on another card, but I have not done it on this card. So I might do this deal. I believe, all a part of the deal. I'm pretty sure the VitaFusion. So if that's something that's on your card under your household offers or whatever there, you might want to do that, because it's also a part of Reagan for points. And let's see what else here. I don't see too much there. What do we got here? We got Tenna, but no Reagan for points. Poise pads, buy one, get one half off. Listerine, save $2 on the purchase of two. These are the in-ad coupons. You got Colgate Optic White toothpaste and also the toothbrush. We do have, I think it was just in the recent insert for the Colgate toothbrush. We still have those. And I know we're getting coupons for, I think it's Optic, I know it's for Colgate toothpaste. It was like a $2, but I'm not sure if it was on the Optic White or not. Have to double check. And then here's the dollar off the reusable shopping bags. So obviously if you have gold, it would make for a really good deal. You'll get it cheaper. It's like 80 cents. So definitely freebie for you. So, but you would have to cut this out, so. We got more Tampax and stuff, and buy one get one free on Poise, Yucotex, and I don't know what else here. Let me see. Fixident and Crest Rinse. Then we got some diaper, buy one get one half off. There are $2 off coupons on the Loves, I know, on coupons.com, and I think we got it in an insert. Let me see. A lot of raking for points things this week. So, you know, if there's something you really need, check this ad out, because this might be the week to buy it. Whoops, sorry. My fan is blowing. It is so hot here. Let's see. L'Oreal, Neutrogena Cosmetics, Physician's Formula, buy one, get one free. And it is a part of the rake-in for points. I know I have found peelies at my store. So you might want to do something like this if you're in need of makeup, or it might be a pretty good deal towards the rake-in for points and everything. So check that out. The Revlon mascara, try it free when you buy any Revlon eyeliner. We're supposed to get that coupon coming in the Sunday paper, just forewarn you. So if you buy a eyeliner, you will get the mascara for free. It is a coupon. Almay face and lip, buy one get one half off. Lot of deals. It's just gonna matter what you want. The Nivea hand and body or in shower lotion, 2 for $10, and there is a $4 off two coupon coming in the Sunday paper. So that's plus as part of the raking for points. That might be a really good deal. Also the Nivea body wash. So if that interests you, you might want to look into that. Not the greatest deal, but it's better than paying $5 per bottle. Dial 2 for $8. I think I have some coupons for a dollar off a two, and it looks like we're also getting coupons off a dollar off a two on the Sunday paper. Now, the shampoos and conditioners and stylers, it looks like we're again going to have the L'Oreal 2 for $8. There's a 4 off a 2 coupon coming, I believe, in the Sunday paper. And you also have a load to card coupon. So, and it's all a part, this one isn't a part of the raking for points, but the Whole Blends and the Herbal Essence, they've got coupons coming in the Sunday paper. So this might be something to do, which will be really great, especially the Herbal Essence. It's a buy one, get one free coupon. So that's an awesome deal for that. So, you know, it depends on what you want to do. Whole Blends, the same thing. We're getting a $2 off coupon. Will be a really good deal. We're getting some coupons for the Shore and Brute, $1 off. So if that's something you need. Right Guard is going to be 2 for $6. There is a $2 off coupon, making it 2 for $4, and is a part of the raking for points. There's just a lot here. Aussie shampoo and conditioners and stylers are going to be 2 for $5. There is a coupon coming for 2 off of 2, so it would make it 2 for $3, and it's part of the raking for points. I mean, you can see how fast you probably can get to the 100 in one shopping spree. There's just so many deals. You just have to figure out which ones you want to do. We've got some hair coloring, some coupons coming. And then we've got, you know, the candy. Looks like the Hershey's and the Mars and Nestle snack size candy is going to be buy two, get one free. Didn't we have some coupons? I think we had coupons for that, but I'll have to double check. Oh, let's see. Domino's Sugar, Nestle, Toll House, and the Betty Crocker. I bet if you went to Betty Crocker, you might find maybe a couple coupons, maybe. I haven't checked that site in a while. But it's buy one, get one half off, and then it's part of raking for points. Let's see. We've got those Bayfor Y Waters. That's a kind of weird name. Coconut water. They're going to be 2 for $3, but they're part of the raking for points. And we just got some Halloween and harvest stuff going on. Gain and Glade. Okay, this is one I did want to mention, is the light bulbs. You're allowed to do this one per card. Earn 799 plenty points for buying one of these light bulbs. So basically it's a freebie, but guess what else? It's part of the raking for points, which means this will become a money maker. So you're definitely want to gonna get this, because it's going to make you some money. So keep that in mind. Star that one, because that's basically free money. So I stress, I don't think there's any coupons that I know of. If I do, I will let you know. And then you've got some Finish Lysol and Air Wick stuff. I know we had some coupons for the Lysol on coupons.com. I think there was some for Finish also. We got Charmin 2 for $7. We got the extra detergent 2 for $5. We had those dollar off coupons off of 2. If that's, you know, something, it's a better deal this week at CVS. Then you've got your Clorox, Tilex, and Pine Sol. Are going to be $2.99, and they're part of the Rake In for Points. So if you have those coupons, they were on coupons.com. I'm not sure about inserts, but I think there is a cleaning deal, or there was, I think I have this. Yeah, here we go. Clorox, between 9:12 and 9:30. Save $2 on your next shopping trip. So if you buy $8 or more and get a $2 coupon back to use on your next shopping trip. So if that's something you need, there were coupons on coupons.com. That might be a good deal for you. I will look into that because I need to stock up on my cleaning stuff. Oh, here's some more. Windex, Scrubbing Bubbles, and Shout. I don't know about Scrubbing Bubbles, but Shout and Windex had coupons on coupons.com. Kleenex 2 for $3, and it counts towards the Rake In for Points. And then you got your tape and all that stuff. And here's an iTunes card. And then we got the Band-Aid deal again. You've got the monthly deal going on, which is something part of the game or something. And then you've got the, you spend, what was it? I can't remember what the, I'd have to look at it again, like spend a certain amount and get so many, or wait a minute, no, that's not, that's a different deal, sorry, I'm getting confused on the deals. There's that for the game, love of the game or something, it's a monthly deal, so that would probably be a really good deal, and it's part of Rake In for the Points. Revlon is buy one, get one half off. And I think that we just got some coupons for that, or we're going to get the coupons in the Sunday paper. Because I, oh no, that was Maybelline, sorry. And then we got Aveeno, buy one, get one half off. There's just so many to keep in mind, you know, keep in your head, it's not even funny. Sometimes I just sit here and scratch my head like, what? And then you got some more Mucinex and Delsym, that's what it is. Buy one, get one half off. Pampers again. There were some coupons on coupons.com. Looks like there's also the load to card coupons if you haven't used them also. And let's see. We got the candy. We had those candy coupons that we had in a recent insert. I think there's two different kinds. There's one for the snacks and then one for the M&Ms. So if that is something you want to stock up on, because you know the Halloween is coming up for next month, this might be the time to buy that stuff. So yeah, lots of things, guys. I think that's it. Lot of Rake In for Point deals. It's just going to depend on what you want to do, what coupons you have, because don't forget you've got the Rite Aid email coupons if you get the Rite Aid email. Let's see what else. And the Saving Star or Ibotta, make sure you check those sites. But yeah, there's a lot. It's just going to depend on what you want to do and where you want to go with it. So I think you're going to find that you're going to get things pretty quickly, because there's just so many Rake In for Point deals. So obviously with us major couponers, we try to get deals that are the extreme ones where we know it's a real cheap out of pocket, and you know, you get the extra bonuses on the side. So, but it all depends on what you want. I will go through this again and see which ones I really want to do. And then obviously when I go shopping, I will post that and you can see the ones I chose to do. But like I said, it all depends on you, your coupons, and what you want to do. You do want to make sure you get more than one insert or one newspaper. there's just so many good coupons coming out. So keep that in mind. So when you're out first thing Sunday morning, I would go grab those and, you know, decide which deals you're going to do, because that's where that will really help you get farther into what you need to do. Okay, guys. Well, I am off. I got a kind of a busy day today. I hope you're all having a great Friday, and I will definitely talk to you soon. Love you, and God bless.